Hello and welcome. Today I'll guide you through how to clear cache and cookies in Safari. This should be a pretty straightforward process, so let's go ahead and jump right into it. First, open the Safari web browser on your Mac. Click on the Safari menu in the top left corner of the screen. Select Preferences from the drop-down menu. In the Preferences window, go to the Privacy tab. Click on Manage Website Data. Here you can select individual websites and click Remove to delete data for those sites. Or click Remove All to delete all cache data and cookies. When prompted, click Remove Now to confirm. Finally, click Done to close the window. And that's it. That's how you clear the cache and cookies in Safari. Thanks for watching this tutorial. I hope it helped you out. I look forward to seeing you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.